And now, back to our show on The Hub.